みんなみんな、おはようございます。もし日本にいるなら、こんにちは。今日は日本語勉強しよう。今日のフレーズは、まさか、まさか。So today's phrase is まさか。And that means, it can mean like, don't tell me that, blah blah blah. Or, I never thought, I never dreamed that, blah blah blah. That's the equivalent in English.So if you wanted to say, it's when you're really shocked or surprised at something, that's when you use masaka. So for example, if you wanted to say, don't tell me that something, 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 or blah, 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 you could say, masaka, 私の誕生日忘れたんじゃないでしょうね。So I said, don't tell me you forgot my birthday. So that's one example of how to use masaka. Or another example is,まさか会社を辞めるんじゃないでしょうね。So, don't tell me that you're going to quit the company. Like, I can't believe you're going to quit the company and I can't believe you forgot my birthday. So that's two examples of how to use まさか in terms of the don't tell me formation. And another way まさか can be used is I never thought or I never dreamed that something would happen or this person would do something like this. So,You could say, まさか夏なのに雪が降るとは夢にも思わなかったんだ。So, I'll say that one more time. So, まさか夏なのに雪が降るとは夢にも思わなかったんだ。So, even though it's summertime, I never thought that it would rain. I mean, it would snow. 雪 snow. I never thought that it would snow.So, まさか夏なのに雪が降るとは夢にも思わなかったんだ。 So, even though it's summer, I never thought that it would snow. So, I never dreamed that it would snow. So, that is how you use まさか. Those are my three examples. And I will include the descriptions of how to use them formation-wise in theI'll include the explanation of how to use them formation-wise in the box below. So please read, 読んでください。And, もし質問があったら、もし何かわかんないことがあったら、私にメールしてください。私に連絡してください。So if you have any questions, if there's something that you don't understand, then please send me an email and please contact me. As always, いつも通り、メールを待ってますからね。 So as always, I am waiting for your emails. Yeah, これで終わりましょう。 So let's end here. Hope you enjoyed today's lesson. ありがとうございます。 And see you next time. またね。